Dear celebrities, over the past few decades, you were led to believe that you're special, that your success is a result of your inherent superiority and copious amounts of hard work. You were told that you matter, that your opinions matter. You assume that because people are entertained by you and by the products you're associated with, they actually care about what you think and feel. That was all fine and good when the economy was booming. Now, however, that the world has effectively stopped for the next however long, I think I speak for everyone when I say,
SHUT THE FUCK UP!
Gather up all your thoughts, your feelings, your hot takes, take all of it,
and shove it up your ass!
You are the lucky few that don't have to worry about the current economic crisis. Be happy and stay quiet. Many of you haven't realized it yet, but the times, they are a-changing, and in the brand new world, a lot of you fuckers will become irrelevant. Here's the thing, we don't need you. You are obsolete. The only reason you were able to live in opulence is because of a healthy economy and people's ability to spend money on things they don't need. That's no longer the case. The millions of people who used to fund your extravagant lifestyles now have bills to pay and food to buy. We can't support you any longer. Some of you have a shot at maintaining your money and status. That, however, will be difficult to do when you keep running your mouths. We don't want to hear your takes on the current socio-political climate. Your job is to provide us with a distraction from reality, not remind us of it and inform us of your stupidity and ignorance. Most of you never had to work for a living and you've been rich and famous since you were young. If you want to keep it that way, then lay low this year, stop going on Twitter and saying stupid shit. You can survive a year without being attention whores, and if you can't, then
fuck you.